Hey, what's going on, guys? Ace Masters here, back with another LEGO Harry Potter Years 1 to 4. I'm really enjoying this series, so remember to leave a like for more LEGO games in the future, because they're really fun to play and I just want to keep playing them. So let's just get straight into it, because we want to continue the story and continue our journey in the world of Harry Potter. So let's go straight into a cutscene. Okay, I think that was the only cutscene. I don't think we're in a level yet, but we are going to be like running around Hogwarts trying to find the level. Okay, let's follow Sir Nicholas. Ooh, we're going straight into a lesson, it looks like. And we're probably going to learn Ridiculous, because that's what we learn with Professor Lupin. Okay, looks like we have to do learn Ridiculous. Ridiculous. There we go. Okay, let's do it again. Come on. Ridiculous. Come on. There we go. And let's just jump into this one so it's quicker. Oh, come on. There we go. Now we turn around. Spider. Wait, I swear I've done that. There we go. Spider. Spider. Wait, what are they doing? I'm just going for ages. Okay, last one. Ridiculous. And again, there we go. So I don't think Harry learned that spell. I only think Ron and Hermione learned that one. But we get a gold brick. We're on 25 out of 200. That's mad. But yeah, I think we just carry on now with our lives. Just carry on, like, where are we off then? Are we going down here? Nope. Where are we going? Okay, we're not going over here. So where are we going? I just can't think where we would be going. Where are we going? Okay. In here. Okay, I think we need Ridiculous. Yeah. There we go. There we go, that's easy. And have a day, spider. Hey. Okay, we got the key for the door. So we haven't been down here yet. I think we're going to divination. I'm pretty sure, because yes we are, because I remember this. This year's look. Let us in. Okay, I can't. Okay, let's use Crookshanks to dig up this. Just money. I'm buying you. Please don't give me a character. Okay, good. Money. Okay, we need a potion, it looks like. Don't know why. Let's take this up again. Please don't give us a character. Good. I'm hoping we don't get characters. Oh, blue coin. Okay, so that is not nothing. Okay, do we have to put this up? It looks like we do. And there we go. There we go, that's done. Boom. We are going to divination. Okay then, yep, divination we are in. So I think we just have to get the cups. Pretty sure. Is there one in here? Ooh. Hermione. We need you, bro. That one, that one, that one, that one. That one, that one, that one, and that one. There we go. Easy peasy. There we go. Now let's build this and put it on the stand. And where is the last one then? Boing. Boing boing. I'm guessing it'll be over this side because I'm just guessing. Yes, this looks like the place. Boom. That is all the teacups done. Boom, another gold brick in the back. 26 out of 200. Grim. Okay. Oh, we're going over here now. How do I get over here? Aha, we put another pot. Flower pot up. Boom. Let us get in. We've never been over here before. Oh, this just leads here. Okay, cool. Okay, we're going back in. Nice, that's cool. Just leads us back here. Ooh, there's a troll there. Guarding the stairs. I wonder what he is used for. We haven't even gone into the level yet. Okay. Where are we going? That the Hagrid's maybe? Does seem like it. Ooh, spooky music. Where are we going? Why can't I find you? Oh, we're going into... Okay, I know what we're doing. It's a Dementor. We are going to the... beast thing. Right, there we go. Then we can walk in. Come on. Oh, there we go. Come on, we gotta beat Sir Nicholas. There we go. Okay, looks like we have to find something for Buckbeak. But where is the... We're not even... Oh, this is not even a level. I thought this was a level. It's going to be one of those ones again. It's just going to be a long one. So get your popcorn and sit down. Okay, I don't know why I needed that. Go away, go away. No, go away. Stupid pixie. Get off. I'm hitting everything except the pixie. There we go. Now I can hit him again. Boom. Right, what's in here? Wait, where's that going? Okay, dig. Let's dig. Let's dig. Okay, that's easy enough. Lumos. Then we got the chicken. Why can't they run fast with the chicken? They just run really slow. Anything here? I think there might be something here. Oh, no. Okay. Let's go searching again. Oh, there's even more over here. What? What? How is this not a level? This is rubbish. Okay, I see a piece of chicken over here. Go away, butterfly. No, it's not a butterfly, but... Oh, I'm gonna punch him now. I am gonna punch him. Run, run, Harry, run. Forget about the others. Every man for himself. There we go. There's another one done. And then we need one more, which I would believe is up at the top. But the question is, how do we get up at the top? Okay. What does this mean then? Oh, we need Crookshanks to dig. Boom. Can dig. Oh, and they create ladder. A ladder, sorry. Okay, make the frog hop. Hippity hop 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 hip hop. Then, whoa, I thought that was going to bounce me in the air. That was stupid. Right. We're on 460k in studs. So that's quite good. Almost at a million. But I don't think we'll reach a million by the end. So, how much is times 2 on this game? I think it's a million. Like, after we get the stud multipliers, everything is easy. Stud multipliers, just a grind to get. And then, ooh, we got another go brick. And then after stud multipliers, it's just simple, simple, simple. So, cutscene. Okay, and there's that lesson done. Looks like we still haven't gone to the lesson. We're like 12 minutes in, and jeez, this is long. It's going to, we always have those long episodes in each year, so it's fine. It's fine. We can handle it. And then where are we off? Where are we going? Where are we going? We are going in. Here? Okay. Oh, where are we off? Not up there, obviously. Out here. Okay, another cutscene. Please be a level. Okay, right, hopefully, I think we're going to a level now, which is going to, oh, what's it called, Hogsmeade, yeah, that's one. Whoa, it's a ghost. Oh no, it's a ghost. Okay then. Where do we go? Okay, in there. The One-Eyed Witch Passage, obviously. If you haven't read the books, you won't know what it is, but I know what it is. So, here we go. To Hogsmeade. Okay, now we're into a level, which is good. And we get to play as Fred and George as well. Okay, right. Come on in, Harry. Ooh, use this pesky little thing. Place it there. Boom, and then place you by there. And then place you over there. Oh, there we go, that'll do. Now we place you. Which one was that? Was that Fred or was that George? We don't know. We'll never know. It was George. 100 kg. Okay. Okay, then we can cross the bridge if it lets us. There we go. So, we need to shoot the white stuff. Oh, wait, no. They're scared of sunlight, aren't they? So the torch will obviously do the trick as well. Whoa! There we go. We can leave Harry fall. Now we go get this one. Then, who should we play as? Fred, George, or Harry? We'll play as Harry because he's the odd one out. Make him feel... Okay, right. Harry can't do ridiculous, but Fred can. Oh, he's scared of Voldemort. There we go. Is that it? Is that all we have to do? I think it is. Yep. Now we can pull that down, and then we can sort out this. So, I think we have... I don't know which way we have to sort it out. Like, I've never, like... Okay, I think it's on senses. So, mouth, because the mouth is the biggest, we'll eat cake. Flower would be the smell, so... You have the nose. I'm pretty sure this is how it goes. Hope I'm right, because I feel good about this one. And the knives, yes! Get in. Boom, arrows. I am smart. Oh, there's blue studs, but I can't bother to get them. Okay, looks like we're going into Honeydukes' cellar. Look at all the sweeties. Boom. We're on 16 minutes in the video. Okay, right. I think that's all we have to do, is it? Yep. Good. And then... I'm just throwing stone balls at us. Cool. Give us the torch, bro. Okay. Use the torch. I think we do it for this part. Yes, it does look like it. Okay, right. Then we use this. I think this builds a bit, yeah, bigger fire. Nice. Get rid of the snowman. Boom. Easy. Has any of these got pets? No. George and Fred are just exactly the same. Okay, last verse, Draco. Just keep dodging, like. Ooh, look at the blue stud. Are we gonna? Are you gonna throw one at us, Draco? Here we go. Too easy. Too easy. Oh, this one is to spell back, cause it's bigger one. Boom! Get away! Get away! Ow! Come on, Draco. You got nothing on us. Boom! Nothing. Is this a bigger one? No. Dodge that one. Is this a bigger one? Yes, here we go, here we go. Here we go. Boom, back in your face. Come on, bro. Throw some snowballs at us. We're waiting for you. Easy peasy. Easy peasy. And then we force that one back into your face. That was easy. Okay. What is this? It is a snowball cannon. Okay, okay. Right, okay. I think I can work with it. Whoa! Boom. What do I have to do? I have to... Whoa, okay. I messed up. Yes, back in your face. And then send out the snowball again and I'll chuck it back in your face. Oh, why did I break it? God damn it. Boom, right, back in your face. And then throw the massive boulder snowball in your face again. Easy peasy. Easy peasy. Then we can just stand here and force it back at him. That's how easy it is. One more, and there we go. And then we wait for the big boulder, and then force that back, and then we win. Okay. Looks like we need the boomsticks, I'm pretty sure, because that will force the boulder away. Bird cage. Ooh, he's got a token, but I don't want to get air off him. Oh, there it is. Why do I have to really force it? I'm just flying and now I have to lift her up. Okay, next thing. Oh, go on, hit him, go on. You wouldn't hit him again. Come on, bro. Boom! There's three, easy. Oh no, we're on 20 minutes. Oh dear. Hopefully this is it because we haven't got much left. Okay, arrow pointing in and we will go in. And there we go, level complete. Just over time, so it's not that bad, but it is still, like, just want to hurry this up because we don't want them too long. But here's another gold brick. Nice, 28 out of 200. And that is it. So, if you did enjoy, remember to leave a like for more Harry Potter or LEGO games in the future. And I'll see you all later. Peace out.